Okay, just a recording of number 7 Jameson Street. So we're just here at sort of the back of the house at the moment. We're just going to go back upstream from this ORG that's here. Going back up to the bathroom. You can see it sort of steps up a bit there. So I've just, plastered these roots out, so that's obviously just that elbow at the bottom again that we were looking at. And then this is obviously where we were going up to the big root mass, so you can just see, so you can see the little glue joint, and then you can see that nice little crack in front of it where all the roots are obviously growing through. As you can see, it goes sort of up and down there, and then that's the back end of the floor waste there. Just obviously rolled in the bathroom. Yeah, it's just that top 45 that's obviously let go and but I'll just show you, I'll go and show you inside the bathroom as well. We'll notice the separate sort of roots getting in around there. In the floor waste where the bath joins in. Inside the bathroom now, obviously got the floor waste. This will go down to this bath waste here. You can see the nice crack that's actually got around the throat of the bath waste and also across into the basin line as well, so that's the bar. That's the basin.
Yeah, you can see the tree going to pull one, you can pull one up there, can you?
Up. The bar pole? Yeah.
No, that's got a plumbing there, hanging on top. Pull up the plumbing there. Mm-hmm. I don't understand the wind with an elbow.
Yeah.
It's got a plumbing in there.
Yeah.
Oh, we can always undo that and pull it through the plumbing now. Because you only need to pull in that far, don't you?
So that's obviously a separate issue that's causing obviously this floor waste to back up as well.